I finally decided to go with software engineering because I realized that that was one of the few things that I was actually good at that helped me channel my creative energy. I'm here to tell you how a typical day in my life goes. Try to catch up on like tech news, look at my open source repos, see if there are any new issues, fully distributed company, so time zones and all, I need to a lot of times catch up on conversations. Then getting home, so I take a shower, have dinner while sitting like a couch potato in front of my TV, watching Netflix. In my spare time, I like to do a whole lot of open source related stuff, either contribute to existing projects that I am very passionate about or create new ones to solve problems that I myself experience on a regular basis.